International Chamber of Commerce initiated a peaceful global movement to build stronger trade relations among nations.
This conference provides a valuable opportunity for member states to share insights and ideas.
I'm happy to know that the International Chamber of Commerce, Bangladesh, the World Business Organization, is ready to organize the Asia-Pacific Conference on Financing Inclusive and Sustainable Development in Dhaka from 10 to 12 December 2019.
I congratulate the International Chamber of Commerce in Bangladesh on the anniversaries you are observing on this occasion. Thank you for your commitment to the Sustainable Development Goals.
I am delighted to join you all at the inaugural ceremony of the Asia-Pacific Conference on Financing Inclusive and Sustainable Development in celebration of 100 years of the International Chamber of Commerce and 25 years of ICC in Bangladesh.
For SDGs, resource means not only money, but also technology. In fact, usually it covers a broad range of issues ranging from environmental, social, governance, and impact investment to the total gamut of social finance and social value investment.
Population is increasing, and side by side, the people's capability also are being augmented in manifold ways.
We are deeply grateful and honored to have with us today His Excellency Mr. Muhammad Abdul Hamid, Honorable President, People's Republic of Bangladesh, who has very kindly agreed to inaugurate this conference as chief guest. Thank you, Mr. President.
The government has taken up specific and integrated programs to accomplish its goals of transforming the country into a middle-income one by 2021 and a developed one by 2041. This year, International Chamber of Commerce is celebrating 100 years of its journey. I take the opportunity to congratulate ICC in its 100th anniversary. I also congratulate Bangladesh chapter of ICC, which stepped into 25th year of its operation in Bangladesh. Ladies and gentlemen, with these few words, I formally declare the conference open. I thank you all. Khuda Hafiz. May Bangladesh live forever. Assalamu alaikum.